I am offering myself in service with great humility. I'm offering myself in service to work with you for a better Arkansas and a happier future for the lots and lots of nice young people that I see in this audience tonight, and I'm so pleased to see. So thank you indeed for letting me give you these few observations. You'll hear more specifically, but for now, let's begin to form the team for victory in November of '66. Thank you.